Solsberry man killed in a motorcycle crash. It happened just before 1 p.m. Thursday afternoon at the intersection of North State Road 43 and East Washboard Road in Greene County. Police say the driver was headed south on 43 when he left the roadway, hit a ditch, and then overturned. He was thrown from his bike. He's been identified as 58-year-old Kevin Harper. Police say he was not wearing a helmet at the time of that crash. Harper pronounced dead there at the scene.